Okay, this is C five finger position, so it means the right hand thumb on C, middle C, and then the left hand pinky is on the C below that. And just don't move. This is where, that's why it's called a C five finger, because you have all the five fingers assigned for each key. So here we go.